Farage, I think, is a stain on the UK.